below. Welcome to Automotive Cars Channel, news cars update every days.
Portage Think coordinators sent the building wants and section execution a key to the Portage Edge, and they responded the principal way they know how, with the gleaming new Portage Edge Street. It's the essential Portage SUV to get the ST treatment. And it joins a restored Edge lineup with to some degree more power, fundamentally more advancement, and refreshed equipment. The changed 2.7-liter EcoBoost V6 in the Edge ST makes 335 quality and 380 pound-feet of torque, augmentations of 20 horsepower and 30 pound-feet over the present Edge Amusement AWD with a comparative engine. Standard all-wheel drive works with a ST-tuned suspension to get close down. The entire 2019 Edge Broaden comes equipped with another 8-speed customized transmission, yet the ST trim gets paddle shifters and an amusement mode that progressions move centers, and also engine braking and throttle response. Buyers can incorporate an optional execution brake package. Past the ID, outside identifiers are a work grille, more significant side skirts, and prohibitive 21-inch wheels. The seats get extra supporting and a ST distinguishing proof, which in like manner appears on the managing wheel. Changes over the model line mean each Edge gets a more broad grille flanked by full-drove headlights and bested by a more broad, refreshed hood. The standard 2.0-liter EcoBoost underneath puts out 5 more torque, for 250 horsepower indicate. We are expecting that is on the same 93 octane the present Edge uses to get its 245 horsepower, and returns better, yet undisclosed, gas mileage. The 8-speed auto goes with stop, start. Inside planners approved space with an updated center console including a turning gear shift dial, getting ready for an optional remote charging pad. An impact and Alufen 12-speaker sound system is in like manner on the decision sheet. Section puts a highlight on the ST security tech, for instance, adaptable trip control with eccentric and way centering. Reluctant controlling help empowers a driver to avoid a crash with coordinating help to get around an obstacle because of best-in-class impact. Exactly when a setback happens, post-crash braking normally applies coordinate brake weight after an effect. Expect the Edge ST 1 week from now at the Detroit Vehicle Expo, and in Portage showrooms by summer.